Post today's function. So today we have two special occasions.
Yeah.
Tell them about them.
Yeah. First we have birthday of Chris's dad. So happy birthday, Alan.
The children might know. Do any of the children know?
So, like Indian weddings are too like, so it's too long, and so Sangeet ceremony is basically for both the families to know each other, to dance with each other, to have a carefree day, relax and enjoy the wedding. So we're doing so much in the wedding that we need some time to relax, twirl, enjoy, and know each other better. So are you guys ready for today?
Yay! Yeah.
Today is by Janice and Alistair.
Yay! 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 Go, guys! Go, guys!
Hello, everybody.
Hello. Hello.
Not that we're used to public performance, of course. Okay, we're just going to do a nice gentle song to start with, and especially for Chris and Sanju.
Aww.
Aww. Sorry. When the rain is blowing in your face, and the whole world is under the pain, I could offer you a warm embrace to make you feel my love. When evening shadows and the stars appear, and there is no one there to dry your tears, I could hold you for a million years to make you feel my love. I know you've never made your mind up yet, but I would never do you wrong. I've known it from the moment that we met, no doubt in my mind where you belong. I'd go hungry, I'd go black and blue, I'd go up and down the avenue. Oh, there's nothing that I wouldn't do to make you feel my love. The storms are raging on the rolling sea and on the highway of regret. The winds of change are blowing wild and free. You ain't seen nothing like me yet. I could make you happy, make your dreams come true. There is nothing that I wouldn't do. Go to the end of the earth for you to make you feel my love. To make you feel my love.
Thank you.
Right, the next one we're going to do is an Irish song, and it's nice and lively. So, if you know the words, sing along, or dance, or do something, or clap, that would be fun. Right.
Are we supposed to dance?
Can we
dance?
You can.
Yeah. We can dance.
Do you know how to dance on an Irish jig?
Oh, no.
We're going to ask Tom to come up and sing a song now, because he doesn't have a band, so we're just going to back him on this.
Go on, Tom.
You wanna go to jail, go to jail, go.
She's an ongoing.
if it's you or if it's Sanju.
It's gonna be Chris.
No cheating. No cheating.
No. Okay. So first question. Who has more pair of shoes? Okay. Who controls the remote for Netflix?
Oh.
Who said I love you first? Who's more creative? Who's more forgetful?
Amazing. No conflicts at all.
Yeah. I usually share these questions
how many more questions are left?
So there are like one. I thought he would come.
This is Chris.
I'm your familiar. Yes.
That's how it should have been. Yeah. Exactly. So, to answer your question, they both have to raise the shoe of the person.
You're going to get a fright. They think they're going to accompany me in a song. They're going to have to watch out because it's... I haven't sung for a long time. Anyway, nice to see you all. I think I'm the elder today, something like that. But very, very nice to come here and see Sanjeevi and... what's his name?
Chris!
Oh yeah, Chris. That's congratulations to you all. We'll start with a little bit on the harmonica, joined by Alistair. No, you carry on as well. The floor. We used to go around to Grandma's house, every month and or so. We had chicken pie and country ham and homemade butter on a bread. But the best odd thing about Grandma's house was a great big feather bed. It was 9 feet tall, 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of 40 geese to the whole for the cloth of a tick. It'd hold 8 kids and 4 hind dogs and a peewee stole from the shed. I didn't get much sleep, but he had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed.
I'll get Digger Alistair. I'll catch him out, go on. Hooray! Now after supper, we'd sit round the fire and we'd all folks spit and chew. Keeping them going. Let's start again. It was deliberate. After supper we'd sit round the fire and the old folks spit and chew. Pa would talk about the farm and the war and Granny'd sing a ballad or two. Now I'd sit and listen and watch the fire till the cobwebs filled my head. And the next thing I knew, I'd wake up in the morning in the middle of the old fella bed. It was 9 feet tall, 6 feet wide, and soft as a downy cheek. It was made from the feathers of 40 little geese to a whole for the float for the tick. It'd hold 8 kids and 4 hound dogs, and a piggy we stole from the shed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. Didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. Now I love my ma and I love my pa. I love Granny and Grandpa too. I go fishing with my uncle and I wrestle with my cousin. I'd even kiss Auntie Lou. Yeah. We'd sit and listen and watch the fire till the curtain filled my head. And next thing I know, I'd wake up in the morning in the middle of the old feather bed. It was 9 feet tall and 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of 49 geese to a whole board of fluff for the tick. It had hold 8 kids and 4 hound dogs and piggy we stole from the shed. We didn't get much sleep, but he had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. We didn't get much sleep, but he had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed.
And there's 40 shades of green. Yeah. Thank you.
Wedding over here, and it feels really good getting two cultures together. And everything we executed, it went beyond that. It went really good. And everyone's presence over here, each and everyone, really matters to us. Today we'd really like to thank Granddad for giving us this lovely surprise. I don't come from a musical background at all. I don't know anything about music. But for Chris, music is really close to his heart. So we thought when we have this day, we'll do a mixture of Indian and the British, like songs, we have dances, singing, and it had come out so well. And everyone joining us, really thank you so much. We'll see you all tomorrow.